Hi guys, with this issue our magazine completes a year. It's our May issue and we are shooting with somebody who has amazing personal style. She is beautiful and we are very excited to have her here.
How would I define my style in one word? Minimalistic.
The zoo with the sun shining down over me and you, and there'll be love in the bodies of the elephants too.
I think Kangna is very stylish. I think Sonam's very stylish. An Indian celebrity who's very stylish, but she's not here, is Padma Lakshmi. I think she's extremely stylish. At the Malaysia airport, at the KL airport, and I missed my flight and I was like, damn, what do I do now? So I had 12 hours and yeah, I fell prey to something called duty free. So I bought a Ferragamo bag and a Burberry bag and a Burberry jacket. So I got bitten by the bug.
If I told you things I did before, told you how I used to.
My most fashionable moment was wearing this beautiful, beautiful black gown that Shah Durazi made for me for Miss Universe, and that was like the most. I still have it. I don't fit into it, but I still have it, and it was beautiful. It was just embellished at the right places. Sachi, Anamika, Pankaj Nidhi, Rohit Bal. Out of the newer ones, I'd have to say Sahil, DRVV is fantastic, Shivan Naresh. I mean, not so new, but Nikhil Shantanu are good too. So yeah, it's all a great mix. I pretty much named everyone. Anju's fantastic, Varun's great. So I like a lot of designers, but you know, it's very hard to say because Indian designers are so different from each other, that for different occasions I would be able to narrow down saying, okay, these are my top three picks. Well, I'd definitely be an athlete. I was always hoping that I could go and be a part of the Olympic squad and wear an India t-shirt and you know, play some sport for the country. Unfortunately, I turned out to be tall enough to join the Miss India contest, and there you go, that's what I did. Because, you know, to light fire and to cook food and keep me warm. A mattress to like have something to sleep on and in the day I would tan on. And mosquito repellent, because I know that islands will have a lot of mosquitoes. So these are the three things. Apart from that, no point in your cell phone, it's never going to work. I have three films coming out. One of them is called Only. It's been produced by Karan Johar and directed by Renzel. And I have another comedy with Viacom called Santa Vanta that's coming out. It has Veer and Baman and Lisa in the movie, and me, of course. And I also have a really fun film called Ikkis Topo Ki Salami, which comes out at the end of July. So I'm excited about all three projects. Trying to fit into a dress because it's amazing, and if it's not your size, so when you know, sometimes you see a lot of people on the red carpet like screaming out of an outfit, that according to me is the biggest fashion faux pas. And of course, you know, fancy lines, when you have the wrong underwear on, it's the biggest downer ever. I have this beautiful, beautiful lace dress by, you know, a French designer called Honor. And now she sells out of New York, and you know, from head to toe, it's just beautiful. It's white and it's lace. It's so nice, believe it or not, that I've never worn it because I'm just like waiting for the right occasion and I don't know where to wear it. Pernia herself is fantastic, and when she called me to shoot for the cover, I was just like, wow, because, you know, it's just another way of underlining that you are, you know, you're accepted in the most fashionable spots in the country, because, you know, you have Pernia and her team's stamp of approval. So here I am. Thanks, guys. Time shooting for Pernia's pop-up shop, and I hope you guys enjoy the shoot. And like, my cover is going to be out in the month of May, and I'm super excited. We did some fabulous looks, and anything you like on me and anything you like on the site, you can shop at Pernia's pop-up shop. So happy shopping, guys.